Hi, this is Steve Contorno. I'm the Virginia politics reporter for the Washington Examiner, and I've been following the Virginia Senate race tonight between Democrat Tim Kaine and Republican George Allen. It looks pretty safe to say that Democrat Tim Kaine is going to win that race. He's up about 50.7% of the vote to Allen's 49.1. He really held strong in the areas of the state that he was supposed to, and Republicans weren't able to reverse some Democratic trends hard enough for Republicans to make up ground. Kaine actually outperformed President Obama in the state, which is something we've sort of been following for a while now. So there were a significant number of Romney-Kaine crossover voters. It still seems unclear who's going to win the presidential race in Virginia, but it's pretty safe to say that Tim Kaine is going to be Virginia's next senator, replacing retiring Senator Jim Webb.